Our pitch is always going up and down. My research says no, and it's dependent on melodic contour. The shapes of melodies as we perceive them can take many forms: circles, arches, bows, zigzags, and lines. In my research, I try to investigate why melodies tend to have these kinds of shapes and why we associate melodies with shapes at all. Because of being a singer and also being interested in languages, I think that this is very interesting to study and illuminating. I'm Tejaswini Kelkar, and I'm a researcher here at Ritmo.